Thank you. That's good, right there. Good. Oh, I see the husband there. I see. Okay, good enough. Who else is this over here? Son has you there for a little bit, but that's all right. Yeah, I got you now.
Thank you. The committee Y'all, anybody else family member that asked? Thank you. president, and it seems like everything is very well organized. So I want to commend you for the job that you've done. Ernie, I know you've worked hard. And it paid off. I know that the rest caused you to have any rest because of that. But a couple of things I would like to say is this. Why don't we have this stuff here and not try to do it as family members? Now, if we were to do that, then you would have, then, you know, the work won't be on everybody. And another thing, you got to delegate some of this work. You got to have somebody else do some of it. Sure, you're going to need someone in charge. These are some of the things that I'm telling you. I'm trying to say what I want to say hurriedly, but few words. Now, if you discontinue it, believe me, it's the hardest thing to get going again. And this is another thing. You aren't going to miss it until it's, you know, it's not here. So you got it. You got a good thing going. Let's keep it going. And you have a lot of young people. Got a good job, let's keep it going, and let's cater, have the food catered. And then all the work won't be on any one person. And your banquets, you don't have to worry too much about that, you know, as far as preparing the food and whatnot. But I think that'll sort of solve the problem. Charge them enough, charge everybody enough to cater the food. Have it brought in, everybody eat, be happy. Have a meeting, play games, and so forth.
Okay. Thank you. All right.
Mr. President,